Thanks for seeing me on such short notice.
Not a problem. Not a problem.
I have a closing statement to write for this week, and I work most Saturdays anyway.
Water?
No, thanks. Still have a bottle from yesterday.
Good.
Good, good, good.
What's up?
What's up? Well,
just dive right in.
Okay. I need a huge favor.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Look, I want to pay your retainer from money I inherited from my parents, but I want my wife to think it came from the city.
I see.
Well, I sympathize with you. I do. But I like to be completely honest with my clients.
Well, she is never going to be completely honest with you.
Yes, but there's a difference between my lying to her and her lying
to
me.
Hold on, hold on. Look, nobody's asking you to lie.
Oh, well, then maybe I'm confused. What exactly is it you want me to do?
You're supposed to be a very good lawyer, which means you should be able to clearly and simply explain things to my wife in a way she completely misunderstands. That's her. Look, if you do decide to take Brenda's case, it'd be great if you swung by her office and talked to her about it in person, preferably tonight, because I would like to watch some television when I get home.
Hey, honey. What is it? The parking lot of the grocery store. Where are you?